Let's see what we have learned so far in this module. First, we saw how to conduct a brute force attack against the SSH and the RDP protocols. Then, we learned how to use Burp Suite for testing the web authentication security. Finally, we saw how to use Hashcat to attack the hashes digest. Are you tired? Don't be, because we just have the last module. I will show you some advanced techniques to use in Kali Linux.